to Al Garcia, who was a very good steward of the hall, who took care of his family, his community, and his veterans. And this is truly an honor for everyone to be a part of. And I want to thank again everybody who made the trip to come here to be a part of this momentous occasion.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Big Al.
Oh, my God. Wow.
On the plaque, it says, this flagpole is dedicated to the memory of Alfredo C. Garcia, Corporal Korean War veteran, May 24th, 1933. He passed away October 24th, 1918. A faithful and devoted member, friend, and caregiver to the Brentwood Veterans Memorial Building. And that will be here forever. Thank you, everybody, for coming out today.
Wow. Thank you.
All right, we're going to carry on with our meeting.
Wait a second. I'm sorry. Go ahead. Roger?
Sir?
Can you give us the invocation or the benediction, please?
Sorry.